New at 6, Providence police are investigating an overnight shooting. Eyewitness news at 5 Opper Street, just off Charles Street. Fire and rescue crews will confirm they did respond to a person who was shot in the leg there. It happened shortly before 1 o'clock this morning. Police say they're still investigating and searching for a suspect. The victim's injuries are non-life-threatening.